요.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Sorry guys for the waiting. Also, this was supposed to be the Valentine's video, but since I don't like it at all, I'll bring another one tomorrow or on Monday to make up for this. Let's pretend this is post-time skip. Worst bet system, group chat. So, at Konoha, at Konoha, at Konoha, at Konoha. Answer goddammit. Okay, okay. Jeez. Am I that intense when I'm playing? Yes. Yes. Now answer. Which team won this bet? Let me check, jeez. I'm so nervous, bye. Same grinning face. I have confidence in Noya and Kamori's luck, smiling face. Yeah, but we have Akashi-san, the rooster, the tangerine and Kita-san. Hey. Tsukishima, I swear to God. Shut up. Dot. Oh. Woman walking light skin tone. What? Who won? Noya's team. Ha. My luck is untouchable, bitches. Yes. Finally I win, jeez. Thank God. Ha ha.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Karu is offline. No. Ha ha. Bitch, if I suffer, you suffer with me. Suga's going to kill me, isn't he? Yeah. Sorry dude, but you're dead meat, red heart. Iwaizumi wanting to die or something. Tough luck. Karu is online. Okay, okay, I'm back. Stop calling me now, Akashi. Lol, let's go. Should we make a group? Yes, we should. Yes, I totally need to witness this. What he said. Oh, hell nah. I'll add them to the setters group chat. Guess it would be too suspicious otherwise. Nice idea, KG. On a second thought. Nope. Don't forget the screenshots. Noya enjoying their revenge. I have a feeling this is not going to turn out well. Oh my god, really? What made you think that? Could it be the fact that we're pranking our boyfriends the day before Valentine with a breakup song? Nakuru-san, that can't be. Stop teasing him, sad face. Yeah, leave poor Ushiwaka-chan out of this, he's going to suffer too. I told you to stop calling me that, person in suit levitating. Nice timing on learning how to use emojis. Anyways, I'll be waiting the screenshots, bye. I'll be praying to not lose our ace, Hoshimi enjoying his revenge too lol. I'll be praying to not lose my favorite brother-in-law. And I'll be praying to not lose my best friend. Same. Same. I hate it here. Pretty setters squad face with starring eyes nail polish emoji, group chat. And that's how we lost sad pensive face. Dot dot dot. Wait. Really? Dot yes. That. Well, that went down pretty quick. I know, I literally couldn't believe it either, man in suit levitating. Well. Won't you look at that. You really do learn something new every day, lol. Quick, Kagayama, take notes. What? Why? So you don't do that in the next Jackadler's match. Suga-chan, did you really just mix up the team's names? Yes. You have any problem, Kawa? No. Not at all. Akashi added Hinata, Karu, Tsukishima, Ushijima, Iwaizumi, Kita, Bakuto, Sakusa and Yachi to the group chat. What the fuck? Guys, it's happening again, sad cinnamon roll. I told you to stop putting that in the microwave, loudly crying faces. Omi-kun. Kita-san. Atsumu being a happy cinnamon roll. Haisumu red heart. Ko-chan. Turu. Why was I added? At Kenma. At Yachi. At Uekawa at Bakuto. At Kagayama. At Shiribu. At Sugawara. At Sakusa at Atsumu. Guys, I don't have a very good feeling, LMAO help. Setter squad being speechless. WH. What? Ha ha ha. The fuck do you mean? I feel like we shouldn't be witnessing this. Dot. Guys, what the fuck? Karu, I know you didn't make me travel to Japan for Valentine's Day and our anniversary just so you could break up with us over fucking text. Exactly, guys, what the fuck? I swear, Hajime, if you're doing what I think you're doing. Karu fearing for his life.
Wanna be a fool for you? Just another player in your game for two. You may hate me, but it ain't no lie. Baby, bye, bye, bye. Bye, bye. Don't really wanna make it tough. I just wanna tell you that I had enough.
Karu, I know that I'm not perfect, but I thought you loved me, that you loved us. Guess I was wrong. Dot. Ko-chan, wait. Guru is here regretting everything, isn't he? It's not crazy, Shinsuke, but really, can't we talk about this in person? Yeah, you should have told us before you felt like this, we can fix this. There's no need of something so drastic as a breakup, please. Guy's sad face. This is so painful.
Just hit me with the truth now. Girl, you're more than welcome to. So, give me one good reason, baby, come on.
I love you. We've been together for the past 4 years. Really, please, let's talk this out. In person. Please, don't leave me. Yachi sad face. Guys, what the fuck? What the fuck is wrong with you guys? Come on. I know you guys aren't dicks to break up with your boyfriends over text. At the same time, which is amazing. Kogan, shut the fuck up. Okay, stop this right now, it's not even funny. Iwa, please, I'm sorry if I've been too intense, I promise I'll change. Hinata, what did I do wrong? KG, please, I know you don't mean this all. Tetsuro, I swear if this is how you felt. Kuru, Tetsuro, what the heck? Well, shit. Ko-chan. No. What the fuck are you on? Valentine's Day is tomorrow. Our anniversary is 2 days after. And you made Toru come here from the other side of the world and now you're here breaking up with us for what? Lack of communication. Is that what you mean? Because I sure remember well as hell that when Wakawa moved to Argentina and I signed up for the Black Jackals, we said we would tell each other everything to make this shit work. And now you're pulling this bullshit on us. I don't think so. So yeah. Bakuto is offline. Wait, Ko. Great. I hope you're happy. Oikawa is offline. Shit. Kuru is offline. Wow.
You may hate me, but it ain't no lie. Baby, bye.
Don't really wanna make it tough. I just wanna tell you that I had enough.
Might sound crazy, but it ain't no lie. Baby, bye.
I'm giving up, I know for sure.
Are you two okay? Yes, that's their natural state. How did you guys? Bless Komori and his fear on losing his fave brother-in-law. I'm double hurt. I'm honored. Dot. I'm triple hurt. Bye. Sorry, sweetheart. It's okay, Atsumu, you're my favorite setter. Ah, Azuna-san, that would be lovely if I wasn't the only setter in this relationship. PFT. Now, stop being a crybaby and go watch the food. You left Sumu cooking. Would you prefer it had been me? Yeah, no. I've been hurt so much today. Atsumu, don't worry. You're my favorite person on the team. Wait. Really? Yes. Well, you two are best friends. One would be worried if he wasn't. Tsukishima, shut the F up. Damn. Iwaizumi. Hell yeah, nah. Iwaizumi is offline. It's okay. I'll catch him at home. Sugawara is offline. Shokun, you wanna come over today? I've made cupcakes. Sure. Thanks, Atsu. Can I get one? No. I. And me. No. Why sad face? You tried to prank us, nope. And what did I do? Exist. Dot. I actually shouldn't be laughing. Anyways, the food is this close to burn, so. Atsumu is offline. Jeez. Honey red heart. Kashi. Show. Haha.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No thanks.
Don't mind me. I'ma just grab my stuff and leave. Excuse me, please. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Nope.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Alright then. I don't know what the fuck just happened, but I don't really care. I'ma get the fuck up out of here. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
Three people are offline. Sigh. They can't go too far away. We all live together. Exactly, we just have to wait. As someone said once, revenge is a dish best served cold. They're scary. I wouldn't want to mess with them. Same. Anyways, how do you think Oikawa and Bakuta are doing? Let's ask them. In the group chat. K. Komori created a group chat. Komori added 8 people. Komori named the group chat, Prank. Who are we doing a prank? Count me in. Same. Count me out. X2. X3. No. Huh. Sad Kawa face. Your boyfriends are going to prank you because of the bet group chat. They didn't delete that shit. Hey. What group chat? A group chat where they spend every week betting on something. With money. Nope. With dares. They set a dare at the beginning of the bet and make teams, and the team that loses has to do the dare. Wait, Kags, you were there. Yes, and Sakusa-san and Bakuto-san. Omi. Ko-chan. Yep, we were there, but then we left the group chat because we were bored. Yeah, we were all running out of ideas. Wow. Just. Wow. Anyways, they're back at it again. Yep, and the last bet was pranking your partners. Wow, how mean. With a breakup song. These bitches. This hoe. But they don't have a choice. They do. You can choose to step back in the prank and then you are the referee. But that can only be one person. As many people as they want to. So they could have back out. Yep. I'm killing that little shit. Wait, Kawa, no. Wait, why are you telling this to us? Are you crazy? That's a breakup song. I'm at risk of losing my favorite brother-in-law. We are cousins, they're not your brothers-in-law. Potato potato. Wait, Komori-kun, does that mean that Kita is your fave? Yes. Wait, no. Wow. LMAO. Anyways, what should we do then? I vote for act up and scare them. Same. Yeah, you do what you do, bye. Komori left the group chat. Anyways. Oh, aka Kun has added them. Showtime. Face with starring eyes. When Bakuto went offline. Did I do well? Did I? Yes, BC Kanfin. Idkubka. We shouldn't be laughing. Hey, deserved. Yes. We lived out of pranks until one went too far and then we promised not to do more. He could have back out. Lol. Poor Kuro Bai. Wakatoshi Y. They're lucky they have him, otherwise Boku would have broken the atmosphere completely. It's actually funny to see them trying to recover. After the prank was over. At Oikawa. At Bakuto. At Oikawa. At Bakuto. At Oikawa at Bakuto. Two people are online. Question marks. How's it going with Kuro? Oh. Well. It's the funniest thing ever, Ken-chan. Please tell me you're recording, Kawa, please, please. Who do you think you're talking to? Of course I'm recording, I'll send it later. This is going to be so entertaining, bye. Not the childhood best friend privileges. I'm not crossing lines, like someone. Not the shade by Efkage Hall. Wait, shit. Help, HQ Grinkefell. Oikawa is offline. Kuru found out it's a prank, help. Bakuto is offline. Looks like they'll be fine. Yeah. Anyways, I'm going to steal one or two cupcakes. I'm telling Atsumu. I dare you. Dot. I'm telling Shoyo. Yachi, I thought you were on my side. I'm in no one's side. So you're Switzerland. Yeah. I just wanted a cupcake. Hashtag give Omi his cupcake. Hey hey hey, guys. The ships will be in the description and pinned comment. I'm so sorry for the waiting, but as I said, I've been sick and busy with school. This was meant to be Valentine's special, but since I don't like how it turned out, I'll be uploading another one that will be Valentine's special tomorrow or on Monday. Hope you enjoyed nevertheless and see you on my next video. Bye. Heart emoji.